Well, the comprehensive stroke centers are certified by the Joint Commission using criteria from the American Heart Association. And what the designation indicates is that a hospital is capable of providing full care to stroke patients with the most difficult, the most complex problems. In our Comprehensive Stroke Center, we have been a Target Stroke Honor Roll Elite Hospital for the last 3 years, and in last year, Target Stroke Honor Roll Elite Plus. What that means is that we're capable of identifying and treating patients with intravenous TPA, the clot-busting drug that we give through a vein, within 45 minutes of their arrival at the hospital. And that's not easy to accomplish. We not only have to identify patients with possible stroke, but also complete an evaluation very rapidly and begin treatment very rapidly. That involves coordination of a large number of hospital personnel to be able to do that. One of the important things of being at an academic center that's also a comprehensive stroke center is that we have other missions as well that we integrate with our clinical care. Those include being able to offer the latest therapies that are cutting edge based on clinical trials that we are either developed here in UK itself or that we're doing as part of a larger consortium or group of other hospitals that are involved in stroke-related research. The thing that's unique about a center such as ours is that we have some of the top scientists in the world working in their laboratories developing new approaches and new therapies to treat stroke patients and try to improve their outcomes. We're organized to be able to translate those new therapies into the clinic to be able to provide those to our patients very, very quickly. That cross-fertilization between clinicians, clinical investigators, that's people doing research with patients, as well as people caring for patients, integrating that with cutting-edge research coming out of our laboratories, that's a really very important strength. In addition to that, we're also training the next generation of care providers and the next generation of clinical scientists. That really distinguishes what we can do here compared to other comprehensive stroke centers. It's the educational environment, the research environment, the integration of our clinical and basic science research with the clinical care that we're providing. What that does is set the stage for the care that we can provide our patients, that it's cutting edge, the latest, most innovative therapies available anywhere.